So that Azamata guy really said he didn't know anything about the electric bastard who killed Keijo?
Yeah, he said he's only spoken to him over the phone, which, I mean, makes sense, considering he...
Really, Josuke? Did you even torture the twat waffle?
Maybe he's a really good liar.
Listen, if Azamata actually knew who this guy was, he probably would have already come out to silence him.
You're right. Just like he did with my big bro.
Yeah, and seeing how Azamata is still alive means that this guy doesn't have any tracks to cover.
But when Jotaro and I went to interrogate him, he did say this.
Stand users for some reason seem to be unknowingly drawn to each other, even if they don't know each other. They say that you're bound to the person that you're going to marry by the red string of fate, right? It's sort of like that. You just end up eventually meeting them. They might be an enemy, a friend, the guy who steps on your foot on the bus, or someone who just moved next door. You just don't know. Morio's not very big, so I don't know many stand users are in this town yet. But no matter where they try to hide, they'll eventually show themselves. I don't know many things about Chili Pepper, but I do know one thing. He wants you both to disappear.
Damn it! This bastard just needs to attack us already. What a coward.
But that also means he's cautious. When guys like that attack, it's usually only when they know for certain they're going to win.
Yeah, but I just want him to attack now so I can break his jaw already!
Yeah, man, I get it, but it looks like you're just gonna have to wait until he...
Wait, is that Koichi?
Definitely is, but why is he drinking tea at a snooty cafe?
Hey, Ko! What?!
Girl?!
No, you don't bother. I just wanted to know why you'd meet me here.
I want to know the same thing.
Wow, so Koichi has a girlfriend?
No way! I know that chick. She's in my class. Her name is Yukiko Yamagishi. Josuke, I'm going to get a closer look.
At what?
If you wanted homework help, there's only so much I can do. I'm mainly nerdy, but my grades aren't the best. If it's about money, I only have about 1,000 yen. Oh wait, is it about chores?
This isn't about school, Koichi.
Really? Oh, then what's up? If you're just gonna throw your tea at me, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Koichi, I'm just gonna come out and say it, okay? Koichi. I'm in love with you, Koichi Hirose!
What?
Oh, wait, what?
I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
Your face gives me one comfort, and you're the only thing I think about all day, Koichi. I've been feeling so afraid to express these feelings, but I feel like if I don't, my chest is going to erupt.
What the heck is going on? This girl I barely knew and barely interacted with all of a sudden has some sort of crush on me? This is awesome.
Josuke, he's a third my height, and he's got more games than I do.
Dude, I'm jealous too, but you don't see me crying about it. But seriously, I never expected him to be the first one out of the three of us.
I'm sure you already have a girlfriend, Koichi, don't you?
Oh, well, you see, that's sort of a loaded question. No, actually. All the girls in our grade don't ask me out. Not because of me, because I'm so tiny they think I'm a middle schooler.
Oh, good! I mean, okay. Your face has gotten sharper lately, Koichi. I don't know if you noticed, but you look like a man with courage and conviction, but you're also just so cute when you smile.
Koichi does have some pretty good features for a freshman.
I have good features too, don't I?
Oh, I can't wait, Koichi. Please, just tell me whether you want to be my boyfriend or not.
Oh, I guess so.
Do you love me back?
Oh, well, see, that's sort of a loaded question.
So you hate me?
Oh, no, it's not like that at all. I was just saying I've never been in a relationship before, so I just wanted to know what exactly my role is here, you know?
What is it? Do you love me or not?
Oh my god, I spilled my coffee everywhere. I'm so sorry, Koichi. I'm so sorry. I don't know what came over me. I just got all worked up all of a sudden. I'll give you some time.